Axel.
Now.
Hey, let's go.
Hey.
We go 5-8.
We go 5-8.
Off the Coronas.
Off the Coronas. Now.
Hey. I met little mommy in Delhi.
Hey.
Hold on.
Nah, where the perks at?
She was horny.
How you doing? To my new subscribers, welcome. I want you guys to really see in depth on this look. I hope you guys like it. I hope you enjoy it. Like, comment, and subscribe, because your girl did that. Hey, yum yum.
Welcome back to another video.
I'll
help you guys subscribe,
turn
the notification, and like the video so you'll know when she posts another video with me.
Hey, yum yums, we are back with another video. We are in New York. We are in New York City.
With me!
I really wanted to recreate the same face that I did over in my last post, where it was like the Jamaican color, using the James Charles palette.
James Charles.
We're gonna use black, yellow. Show them. That's yellow. Use another finger. And green.
Green.
We're gonna use all three colors for this look. Very pigmented.
It's still my fingers. I like to wash my fingers. Ready? 3, 2, 1. I washed them.
I'm going into my crease and just working my way up. I think the thing with eyeshadows is to press on it rather than just swipe, because I feel like there's more pigmentation when you do that. Just start off with the corners. I don't want to really move it around. Kind of giving my eyebrow bone some type of dimension of a lift. Now for the James Charles palette, just picking up once and all this product coming out, boo, you definitely did that. Now as I'm working my way to the front of my eyebrows, I'm still patting it, but I'm dragging the color that I use. Up until the corner of your crease. Not right here, because this is where you're gonna contour at. So you don't want to mess up your contour, but you want to put it right here, right where your eye makes the shape at, right here. So next, I'm going to take the color Daddy, which is that dark green. Girl, look how pretty that color is.
Arsha, baby.
I just want to get your attention.
I'm going to go back in spooky and tap more, because more product came out. I feel like I'm doing too much. Next, I'm going to take another brush for the corners. I think this is a little bit too big, but use the color B and put it right in the corners. I'm gonna go back with that green because I don't want too much of this yellow showing on in the corner. Go back in that black, kind of create that corner back again, because sometimes it falls out and loses the color. You see them gal. I got me a new babe and his city blue lashes as always, cash out.
I know my lifestyle is driving you.
Them gal then flirt. Them gal then flirt. Look at this.
It sound like something about to pop off.
Exactly. Inspiration.
Priming with Fenty.
Juvia is bae.
But in person, it's not that I go over it because it's too orange. It's not. That's why I'm not fishing. I don't care. Juvia is bae. Top down and I'm on the way down. Sipping any for the whole day now. She know I'm in one fit door. I like a bit of me fire, yeah. And you know how that I've been. Rolling round, I go to round like Tyson. No, I say we the fun of one night team. No husband and wife team.
Baby, if you feel like you want to,
And we can do the things where you're feeling.
Ride that like a stolen car. I got the best that you've seen this far. So before I start spraying and highlighting and doing all the nice fun shit to just end up this whole makeup routine, I want to...
I'm gonna do his makeup. He's gonna take it all off, except for his eyelashes and his eyebrows, and I'm going to do his makeup.
In the next video that's going to be coming up, it'll be my niece do my makeup challenge, so that should be fun, and I need you guys to go check that out as well. So now, I was saying that before I do, as far as, you know, spraying and finishing off the makeup look, I want to get into the bottom lash line and how I did that. So I'm going to take the same palette from James Charles, and I'm going to use basically the same exact colors that I used from the top to the bottom. I'm going to take Spooky again and just put it right underneath in the tapping motion, just like I did up top. Then I'm gonna take Daddy, because you know Daddy's a whole vibe. Daddy. And I'm just tapping it. Still leaving space for B, which is the yellow color that's coming up. Use my same brushes earlier that had B, which is right here, and I'm putting it in my tear duct right here. I'm gonna pop that color right there. Tati gal. Here is the final look of me recreating my Jamaican look and my version of the flag. I hope you guys like it. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Yummy just came alive. What's up?